This is going to be my most controversial video yet. And I'm sure there are some who would rather I didn't make this. But you know what? I have some things that need to be said. So let's go.
Let's go.
Someone drop a beat. There are some who hold the opinion that this here bottle of sparkling water is in some way inferior. Inferior to this unsparkling water. Angry water, they call it. Not as refreshing. And I'm here to tell you that your opinion is wrong. There are no two ways about it. What do you think about that? I'm not going to stand idly by and put up with this hate. I'm going to take you on a little journey. Let's settle this once and for all. This is a love letter to the humble sparkling water. Welcome to the temple. I hear you've been talking smack about San Pellegrino. How very dare you? Look at this. Listen. Do you hear that bubbly goodness? Oh, heavenly. Oh, how do you like those sparkles? You wouldn't find that in flat water. Yuck. The flavor profile is full bodied and it has a zest to it from the acidity that you can only find in sparkling water. Oh, that is sensational. A feeling of power and security. It's a vibrance and ebullience. The way it just simmers and excites the palate. It's remarkable. 10 out of 10. Oh, it just has so much to give. Perrier. The staple of the clever person's diet. I mean, it's freaking French. Sacre bleu. Take that, haters. It makes you feel like you're on f***ing holiday. Like you're walking barefoot down the back streets of Saint-Tropez with your older lover. Chef's kiss. Let's go. Comes over my ear like the sweet sound that breathes upon a bank of violets. That's Shakespeare. Okay. Taste test. That's delectable. You can really taste the carbonation. Oh, it has that classic sparkling water bite. It also has that zing, you know, that really wakes you up. That is sensational. Highland Spring. Have you ever stuck your head inside of an Ockle Hill spring? Parched at the end of a long harvest. Do you think that unsparkling, boring water would scratch that edge? It's a symphony. Mozart died for this. Let's give it a taste. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. It's just as good as the other two. If not better. Oh my God. That is heavenly. It brings tears to your eyes. Oh man. Oh, I'm enjoying a step up from, I guess, your standard water. Because it's sparkling. You can really taste the freshness of the spring. And last, but not least, Hilden Natural Mineral Water, gently sparkling. The exceptional taste of nature bottled on our English country estate. No bells and whistles. Silence, there is now divinity. Can't wait to try this one. Cheers. Oh my God, crack the heavens. Do you remember your first time having sex? Neither. But you'll remember this. Oh, that is sensational. It's much lighter than the other ones. But tastes equally full-bodied and delicious. Overtones and very subtle notes of acidity because of the carbonation. It tastes like if standard water was added to with really, really nice bubbles of carbon dioxide. Wow. Did you think that was all? It's time to supercharge these f***ing sparkles. Can f***ing still water do that? Huh? I would love to see f***ing still water do that. It f***ing can't. Now, there's only so much that can be said with words, so I'm going to leave you with the smooth, dulcet, sweet sounds of sparkling water. Let it refresh and delight your senses in a way that only sparkling water can. If you think you're getting these sorts of sounds from boring water, you're very sorely mistaken, and I feel sorry for you. Peace.